Hi, my name is Jim Gibson. I'm the Director of Marketing and Advertising here at Color Wheel. And I'd like to welcome everyone to this year's 1999 Color Wheel Holiday Celebration. This isn't working.
Let's try something different.
Welcome to the 1999 Color Wheel Paints and Coatings Holiday Celebration. Please sit back as we affectionately reflect on the many moments from this past year. Moments that we have all shared, work and play. All a part of making Color Wheel Paints and Coatings such a wonderful success.
What a fantastic year. Hi, my name is Steve Struby, and happy holidays, everyone. I'm the president here at Color Wheel, and wanted to thank everyone for doing such a wonderful job this year. We, as a company, have now expanded to 27 locations throughout the state, and plans are to open even more this coming year. It's a very exciting time here at Color Wheel. Tremendous growth, record sales, and we're expanding into previously untapped markets. But none of this could take place without you, each and every one of you. On behalf of the Struby family, I would like to thank you all for making Color Wheel such a success.
Edgar Altum, Myrna Kriblez, William Croce, Russell Dick, John Durrance, Carol Elisala, Roy Farrell, Earl Flora, Craig Gall, William Gentry, Mark Harrison, Mark Harvey, Gary Hearn, Tim Hedden, William Higgins, John Hull, Jim Hutchins, Gerard McNally, John Sackman, Russell Sapp, Charles Whitener, Cherie Brinkley,
Dave Geisler, John Heinzen, Mike McCallum, John McCraney, Will Palmer, George Reagan, Buddy Umbaugh, Scott Winters, Ken Platt, John Brinkley, Cheryl Findlay, Lou Monken, Scott Seward, Fred Stewart, Bob Van Meter, Frank Walker, Ed Williams, Don Lewis.
Let's also give special thanks to Frank Walker, who is retiring this year. Frank, thank you, your lovely wife Shirley, and all your children for your dedication, hard work, and friendship over these past 22 years. May you and your family have your best years in your retirement. Now, let's all put our hands together.
We're proud of our company and our employees. But we're also very proud of the fact that we've been able to participate in some great charitable organizations over the years, and I'd like to mention a few. The Edgewood Children's Ranch, which is located here in Orlando, has been around for about 20 years and provides home for up to 80 kids that might otherwise be left on the street or even worse. The ranch teaches these kids respect, discipline, self-worth, and love, and allows the kids just to be kids as opposed to dealing with adult problems. Color Wheel has been working with the ranch for over 15 years, and we currently hold a position on the board of directors. Give Kids a World is a vacation resort located out by Disney World that provides free trips for the terminally ill kids and their families. These kids come from all over the world and get to spend about a week enjoying the theme parks and having a great time without doctors poking and prodding at them. For many, it's the last trip they'll ever take, so it provides a lot of memorable moments for the families and for those of us that get to be involved with Give Kids a World. This past year, Color Wheel donated over $50,000 to the program, and fully plan to work with them again next year. We're also very heavily involved in the Abaco Relief Fund, which has provided support and aid to the families that were devastated over in the Bahamas by Hurricane Floyd. In addition, there's many more great organizations that we've helped out: Boy Scouts of America, Girl Scouts of America, Junior Achievement, House of Hope, just to name a few. I'm also the president of the Central Florida Down Syndrome Association. As parents of a child with Down syndrome, my wife and I know the difficulties that you can deal with in raising a child with special needs. The Central Florida Down Syndrome also helps parents and the community as well learn more about kids with Down syndrome and how they can be happy, productive members of the society when given a chance.
When we came down here in 1960, my brother Charlie and I really... Our goals were really to get out of the harsh winters of the Midwest and to have our own business. And really, money, I don't think, has been the prime motivation ever. It's always been just to do what we did better than anyone else. And we started very humbly with $15,000. It was $7,500 each. I had to borrow $5,000 of that from an uncle, which I paid back in a couple of years. But when we started out, it was making paint in a 50-gallon drum. Charlie ran the store, took care of the customers. I made the paint, went out, and made the sales. From the beginning, though, we put a high priority on quality of paint. We put a high priority on servicing customers and a sense of urgency that has been part of our success throughout the years.
Thank you.
success of our business is a result of the people that we have. You have made the difference, and I think we can all be proud of what we have achieved because we have done it with integrity. Family would like to thank you and wish you all a blessed and Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Thank you.
Ho, 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 this is Dave Struby. You know, for years I've been watching what's been going on around here, and I haven't always liked what I've seen. All this laughing, horsing around, and tomfoolery just isn't good for business. Well, it just so happens that I'm close personal friends with Santa Claus himself, as we go reindeer hunting together a couple times a year. I'm sure you're aware that Santa knows when you've been sleeping. He knows when you've been away. He knows if you've been bad or good, whether or not you've been on company time. This is what he emailed me so far, and remember, me and Santa are watching.
And he knows if you've been bad or good, so you better be good for goodness sake.
Hi everyone, I'm Don Struby Jr. First of all, I'd like to thank you for a fantastic 1999 and a wonderful 40 years of working and playing together. Now with the new millennium just a few weeks away, we begin another chapter in our adventure, and there is nowhere to go but up. As Florida continues to grow and we keep expanding, we will of course encounter more opportunities as well as challenges. And that's what makes this business so exciting. We've always had the best products and the finest service, but we also have a secret weapon, you. You are a member of the finest team of individuals in the paint industry, bar none, and that's something you should be very proud of. So look out Duron, ICI, and Sherwin-Williams, because here comes Color Wheel, and there ain't no stopping us now.
Yeah, okay y'all, it's time to sing our song. Polishing our act, yeah. And if you've ever been held